Unbelievable. Do you believe this?
Actually, yeah, I do. Look, man, Shane McMahon making himself captain of Team SmackDown is absolutely par for the course for him. Are you really that surprised?
I just don't see how in the land of opportunity, the best opportunities go to Shane McMahon.
Or the people that Shane likes.
Oh, and he likes Randy Orton, doesn't he?
He loves Randy.
Loves Randy Orton. Randy Orton beat me last week using a low blow. I mean, what kind of man does that? And then on top of it, what does Shane McMahon do to fix the situation? Nothing, absolutely nothing. And now I have been screwed out of representing SmackDown at Survivor Series.
Yeah, well, you know what, buddy? Tonight I'm gonna make it right. Because here's what's gonna happen. Tonight, I am going to beat Shinsuke Nakamura. And then once I do that, I am going to lead Team SmackDown to victory over Raw at Survivor Series, and then Shane McMahon will owe us. Then we get everything we've ever wanted. This is going to be our show.
That's perfect. This is gonna become the Kevin and Sammy show.
This is going to become the Sammy and Kevin show.